Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect to a Wi-Fi network on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To connect to a wireless network on your Xbox, first open the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the settings, choose General from the list on the left, and then select Network Settings. In the network settings, select Setup Wireless Network, and then wait a moment for the nearby wireless networks to show up. If you don't see yours, make sure you are within range. If you do see yours, select it, and then you will need to enter the password. After entering the password correctly, press Start on the controller, and it will connect. If successful, it should say it's all good, and you can then simply close the settings as you should be connected. And so that is how to connect to a Wi-Fi network on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.